Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Those are Storm Claws, you see, running out, and those are Crushers running in. The Storm Claws are much harder to fight. The Crushers are a lot easier. Now, when the Crushers go up into the Sacred Court, it's called, there's like this charge table where they charge up with lightning, and then they come out and turn into Storm Claws, which are much tougher. They're continuously running in and out. I'm pretty sure there is no end to this enemy, so you can just grind away. Sonya's really low on hit points, but this... I mean, short of running all the way back to... What is it? Red Pier. There's not too much we can do about that. We have a Mage Fruit, which restores mana, but, well, she's probably going to level up soon, actually. So, we're supposed to be finding the Dragon Priestess Samantha, who is to the east of here, either in Skyhaven or Levy. I'm going to try Skyhaven. Now, you don't encounter these things out here, but you encounter these skull splitters. Those are new. Useless against... Wow. That's not good. Okay, these are tough. Okay, so it casts flame. Ow. Problem is, she can only cast this once. And she's only gonna cast Cure 3 once. I'm gonna have her try to attack again, see if it makes any dent. Searing Crypts or something. Yeah, okay. I'll have her heal next time. Is it pretty tough? Indeed. Yeah, I'm saving her one spell. We can't rest in the town. It's really a detriment. Alright, luckily the rest of us have a lot of hit points. This didn't give a lot of levels either. I kind of feel like grinding these things a little bit more, these crushers, just to get her the new level, and she'll be maxed out on her magic points again. But, I think you're tired of seeing me do that, and I'm kind of tired of doing that. So, Cure 2. Okay, different slot. Alright, so yeah, we need to head off here and then head east. Tarantus and bull toads. I think these toads fall pretty easily. So instead of a bullfrog, it's a bull toad. That's interesting. Oh, that's useless against that. Wait a second. She didn't use up all the power in that, did she? Okay, worked on that. Okay, just making sure. Nice hit. Wow, 668 points. That's useless. So finding a lot of things that are useless to fire. Well, two things. We got a secret eye, okay. Sonya's really close to leveling up, which is great. It looks like we're close to that break in the mountains. But I'm pretty sure we are. So from here, we're heading straight southeast. And finally you, sir. Okay. Let's see. Alright, we're going down here. Just to the left or west is where we came up last episode to go to Port Norris. So now we're heading down this way, going across. Were-rats. Whips his tail at Giles for 200-something points. I got plenty of hit points. Oof. These things hit hard. Damn. Sidestepping. AP. She's gonna level up with the next battle. Tempted to just not heal Giles and have her do it, but... Here it is. Okay, I want her to get one more level. We just stand here for a second. Here we go. Battle Ox. Battle Ox Charge. Evading the blow. Oh my god, Sonya's out. Hopefully she'll still level up. Okay, we just got one left. The rest of us are okay. He lowers his horns, it says. Oh my god. What? We got a rabbit foot? No level up for Sonya because she... Oh wow. She was knocked out for the battle. That's no good. Well, we have 11 of these herbs. Let's use two of them. And then, you know, I'll use one more. I'm gonna use two more. I know it's a waste, but... Okay. You're starting to run low on mana. So 264... I mean, not that much, but... I want her to level up. How many of these do we have? Telelens. Probably just one. What does the rabbit foot do? Is this something we can equip? I'm assuming that would help with luck. Like, say we give it to Sonya. Her luck is 21. No. Okay, I guess it's an item that we use. I have to find out what that does. I don't want to use my one telelens. Here we go. Sasquatch crush. Alright, let's keep Sonya alive. She's down 400. Okay. Could be a bit of a challenge. Searing heat erupts. Why did I say out of the crypts or something? Nice. Now she'll level up. Yay, that's what I wanted to do. Alright, so... Yeah, I'm just gonna do all strength again for now. We'll start putting into speed and luck soon. Alright, so... She is good. And we're gonna use her... mana for Cure 3 on Giles. Okay, so let's check out Skyhaven. Okay. It's another little shack. So I'm guessing this is the Dragon Priestess Samantha. Ethan says, Samantha, it's been a long time, hasn't it? How are you? My, oh my, Prince Evan, give this old priestess a kiss. Well, she's an old priestess. Why have you come to the land at such a dangerous time? Ethan says, this concerns the sacred court near Port Norse. Monsters gather there for some dark reason. Yeah, charge themselves up and make them more powerful. I need your wisdom, Samantha. What's that you say? Monsters around the sacred court? Dreadful. That place is a holy site made by the Seeker, the guiding light of all Isrenasa. Huge power pours into the world through the stones set there. This power protects us from Naja chaos. What's that? And if monsters are gathering there, then I bet they're stealing the power to gain super energy. They're definitely tougher once they run away from that energized table. With that energy, the doom of chaos may engulf us. We must act soon. If I could enter a dragon pod, I could ask the Seeker to stop sending power. That would shut down the sacred court. Ethan says, what do you mean, if I could enter? Samantha, you enter a pod during the festival each year. It's true that I can enter dragon pods during the festival, but can we really afford to wait so long? Oh no, you can't get in now? Well, I suppose I can tell you the truth. I can't enter any pods without using a special gem called the Seeker Heart. But that rat Liston took it from me when I couldn't pay his taxes. If I had the Seeker Heart in my hands, I could enter the Dragon Pod. You must be joking. What has become of Norland? I remember Liston. Is he living in the same place? Samantha says, the Count usually works in Darkheim, but after the castle was occupied, he moved to Levy. Okay, so we're going to Levy. Oh my, you're hurt from battles. Let me help you. Whoa. Samantha cast the Cure Sick spell. Whoa. How can I get that spell? That maxed out our magic points and hit points. Bring me the Seeker Heart, quick as you can. Well, hopefully you'll heal me again once we leave here. Well, we were hoping we would find a place to rest. This is essentially resting without resting. Alright. So let's head for Levy, which is not too far. We go up here. Okay, these guys aren't too bad. Now the coup de grace. Now the coup de grace. Okay. Now the coup de grace. Alright, so... Okay. We're like almost halfway to Levy already. Evil elf and two swamp brutes. Oh, this guy has less hit points. Let's go after him first. He's probably a magic user. Shock 3 voltage storm. Slings venom mud at Logan. Okay, can we heal that? Or is that another thing where it doesn't work? Logan's cured, okay. Take this guy out. Thank you. I don't know why you defaulted to this guy. She's got plenty of hit points to keep healing him. Or curing him, rather. Wow, 426. And nice, we got an herb. And replace a bunch of the ones we used when didn't realize she was going to completely heal us. Go save those herbs, but we're getting them back now. We're starting to. Cure 3, Logan. That's all we really need for that. Okay. Cure 2. No. Cure 2 Sonya, actually. There you go. Okay. Kinda almost there. It's up here. Yeah, it's right here. Good. Oh, and there's one of those dragon pods. Levy. Hello? Gatekeeper says, we have to keep an eye out for beast hordes, but why'd they force me into the troops? I ain't no mercenary. You there. If you see any beasts, just yell. Yeah, I'll go, ah! Hello? What you want here? Looking for goods? Well, we have plenty of money. The high taxes have run me out of business. Better look someplace else. Oh well. Someone's sleeping in here. Old villager says, you're looking at the only bed left in the whole town. Soon they'll be taking mine, too. My old back's gonna break. Why are they taking beds? Is it because they can't pay their taxes? Hello? Charlotte says, if you've been to Port Noors, you may have met my poor sister Alice. She's married to a fisherman, but I can't stand fish, so I live way out here. Good way to solve that issue. You folks ain't from Norland, I can tell. Look around my house a bit. There's nothing left. Wanna know why? It's that count and his taxes. Took everything I owned. Got a feeling it had something to do with that. Father Galileo. Thinking of Galileo, Galileo. The people suffer. I wish the seeker would do something. The armorer says, if you're wanting to buy weapons, I have a little bad news. The count's soldiers bled me dry. There's nothing to buy here. Well, we got a problem to solve then. This gate's only for Count Liston's visitors, the guard says. Fishing was my life. This guard works no fun. Well, okay, how'd we get in there? I don't suppose if I just walk right in. Okay. Didn't think we'd be allowed in here. Alright, there's one person there. Just in case he chases us out, I'm just gonna save. Sergeant says, we can put you to work if you want to pay off back tax. I mean, I thought this was, like, the castle, or I guess we're allowed to be in here. We have to go... Okay, go in here. Ah! Have you bleary-eyed people ever met Samantha? She's a dragon priestess that lives south of here. With the Seeker's blessing, she can walk near the sacred court in perfect safety. You should come and visit us during the Dragon Festival. Once each year, the Dragon Priestess goes inside a dragon pod and receives sacred messages from the Dragon King. It's a special time. Okay. So she's kind of like a groundhog kind of thing. Oh, I talked to you already. or if I didn't, you say the same thing as the other guy. Dragon Festival? Okay. What about the person over here? Oh, they're kind of running back and forth between... Alright. Let me tell you, dragons are strange. They get mad if you go near their dragon pods. And then there's the sacred court of Port Nors. The townspeople say if you go too close, Naja, Dragon King, shoots out fire. That's who Naja is. Psst, I'm worried. We went to Skyhaven and took taxes from Samantha. That'll really choke the people up. Do you know about dragon pods? If you value your life, you'll steer clear of them, because it'll anger Naja Dragon. Hey, maybe that's why monsters have invaded Norland. It's all happening because someone upset the Naja Dragon. I better ask Samantha about it. Anyone talk to you? Around here, okay. Is that the tax person? Oh, I'm guessing that's the tax person. Getting rich off these people's money? What a shame. Samantha sent you, huh? Okay. Count Liston's inside. Okay, okay. I know Samantha sent you. Go on in. Okay. I have to position myself just right. After you tax goods, it's too late. Taxes are taxes. You can't get them back. Alright. Sage says, I'm Count Liston's excuse me. Staff spellcaster, I can teach magic. Choose a spell. Alright, cool. We got Flame 3, Shock 3, Ice 3, Waste 3, Psycho 2. I think the Psycho takes mana from an enemy and gives it to yourself. Not sure. I think so, though. Give it to Ethan. Let's just replace Flame. Okay, we got Shock, Ice, and Waste. Haste I never use, it's only for one member, so let's give her that. Anyone else want Flame 3? Flame... Well, not a lot of us have Flame. Let's give him that one there. Alright, Shock 3. Replace Shock 2. Shock 2. Okay, Ice 3. Replacing Ice 2. Anyone else have Ice 2? I'm gonna take away Leech 1. I don't really use it. Okay, Waste 2 and Psycho 2. Should you desire more, feel free to return. She has Waste 3, Psycho 2. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Lock that in. Alright. Watch what you say, that's Lord Hans, the royal prince. Make sure you bow before you talk to Count Liston. Should talk to Hans first. If it isn't my brother Hans, Ethan says. Holy smokes! Evan, what are you doing here in Levy? I should ask you that. This mansion is fit for a king. But they told me the taxes are so high, citizens are ruined. What's this? I had no idea. Count Liston, you ought to be ashamed. Explain yourself. Liston says, but Hans, you said... Hans says, that's enough. That's interesting, the first time I've seen this. Two people talking in one box there. Quit your whining, Liston. You'll have to return it all. Get going. Well, maybe I should talk to Liston first. See what he says. Well, too late. Liston says, you too. Come along. The royal guards say, yes, sir. All right. Prince Hans says, what a bum. It's so hard to get good help. Stow it, big brother. I understand fine. Even with all these taxes, New England's a mess. Where's all the money, eh? You and Liston are in cahoots. A greedy prince is the worst kind of bum. While you've been getting rich and living it up, the people starve. Ethan goes on and on about the justice and the role of the monarchy. So, Hans, surely you see the evil of your ways? Evan, what can I say? I'll give away all my property to the citizens of Norland. But the real mess is these monsters. They're wrecking the whole kingdom. What can we do to get rid of all the monsters? Kill them.